There's nothing to mourn about death any more than there is to mourn about the growing of a flower. What is terrible is not death, but the lives people live or don't live up until their death. They don't honor their own lives. They piss on their lives. They shit them away. Dumb fuckers. They concentrate too much on fucking, movies, money, family, fucking. Their minds are full of cotton. They swallow God without thinking. They swallow country without thinking. Soon they forgot how to think. They let others think for them. Their brains are stuffed with cotton. They look ugly. They talk ugly. They walk ugly. Play them the great music of the centuries and they can't hear it. Most people's deaths are a sham. There's nothing left to die.